Suarez might be the most dangerous man on turf.